start with a simple question. What is a proxy? Let's see an example when you're communicating with someone. You tell them something, and besides their reply, they can see almost everything about you, who you are, how do you look like, where are you, etc. In case you have some particular message, you can easily get into an uncomfortable situation. But what happens if you invite an intermediary to our conversation? Who will forward your request or question, and your identity remains private? This intermediary will send further your words to the recipient, who will tell the answer. Then, the third party will get back to you with a reply. In this case, no one will have any information advantage about the other party. This intermediary is the proxy. It helps you to hide your IP address, which is the main part of your browser fingerprint. It also provides you more security, privacy, and control. There are several types of proxies. The IP addresses can come from data centers or residential proxies. Data centers are often cheaper and faster solutions, but they can be blocked easily. The residential proxies offer a better real-like IP address because they belong to someone's real computer or phone. Proxies can be applied computer-wide or just in specific applications. Kameleo has its own built-in proxy manager. With this, you can easily set up a different proxy for each of your virtual browser profiles. You can simply provide the connection details, and Kameleo will manage the proxy for you. Let's see what happens when checking our IP. You can see that I'm in Denmark without a proxy. Let's open Kameleo and click on a new profile. Select a preferred profile from the list. Now I am in Denmark, but I choose a profile from the US. I leave everything on automatic. Then I use the built-in proxy manager for a better browser fingerprint. This means that I'm going to use an intermediary. I'm going to use Bright Data as a proxy provider. I like their service because it's highly configurable for anyone's needs. There are residential and data center proxies. The residential proxies are real devices around the globe, but they can go offline anytime. If you want to make sure that you're using good quality IPs and they don't go offline during our browsing session, then you should choose ISP proxies. Now I'm going to use them. Bright Data website provides a tool that helps you with the configuration. After I copied everything to our built-in proxy manager, I will just start the profile, and you can see that my connection has been secured with a US proxy. The selected Bright Data proxy is now the intermediary between me and the website. So they cannot see my original location nor my original browser fingerprint thanks to Kameleo.